Now, I know when I started with solar and battery storage, we were using like golf cart batteries. Literally, we were using golf cart batteries, forklift batteries. They were big, ugly. You could spill sulfuric acid on yourself if you weren't careful.
But it was what was available.
Right, mm-hmm. right. And that's how I started. I was doing purely off-grid systems when I started in solar. And it wasn't until around 2014, 2015 that we actually started even offering grid-tied systems.